Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we are going to discuss the following question, and the question says that a shopkeeper allows a discount of 8% on the marked price of a certain article and makes a profit of 15% if the article costs the shopkeeper $180. What price should be marked on the article? Let us proceed with the solution. We are given the cost price of a certain article as $180. A discount of 8% is given. Also, a profit of 15% is given. We need to find out the marked price of the article. Now, the cost price of the article is given as $180. And we are also given a profit of 15%, and we know that selling price is given by the formula 100 plus profit percent upon 100 into cost price. So we have 100 plus profit percent is given by 15 upon 100 into 180, which is the cost price. So we have 115 by 100 into 180, which is equal to 207. Therefore, selling price is given by $207. Now suppose the marked price be equal to $100. And discount is given as 8%. Then the selling price is equal to 100 minus $8, that is $92. Now, if selling price is $92, the marked price is equal to 100 dollars. Therefore, if selling price is 207 dollars, then the marked price is equal to 100 upon 92 into 207 dollars, which is equal to 20,700 upon 92 dollars, which is equal to $225. So the marked price is equal to $225. Hence, $225 should be marked on the article. This completes our session. Hope you enjoyed this session.